It is man's nature to yearn for privacy, to retreat into a place he finds comfort. His living space reflects that, a space that allows him to be himself and let his guard down. A cocoon he retreats to, a chrysalis of intimacy. But does private space mean isolation from the world?